barber shop. I don't think I've seen you for a while. Yeah, your hair looks like it's getting much, much longer, so you must have just been letting it grow out for a bit. Okay. No, it looks nice, Sue, but I understand if you want to get it cut a little bit shorter. I think that both styles look really good on you, though, so don't be afraid to, you know, wear it a little bit longer if you want. Okay. And then also, it looks like you're dressed up a bit. Are you going somewhere after this? Well, your outfit looks really nice on you. The colors look really good. They complement you very well. But I've always thought you had really good style and fashion sense. Every time you come in, you have some kind of really nice looking outfit on. But yeah, I'm excited though for your event after this. It'll be nice going with a fresh haircut. Wonderful. So, what are we going to be doing today? Have you thought about it? Or do you want just like a trim? Okay. The sides a bit, and we can thin out the top if you want. Okay, perfect. Yeah, thin it like wonderful on you. Let's protect your adorable outfit. Okay, let's start by wetting your hair. So I'll grab my spray bottle. Okay, we're gonna need to use clippers and the scissors on your hair today since it's pretty long, right? Don't worry, I'll take good care of you. Okay. good and damp. Okay. Let's see. Have you been using new hair products recently? Okay. Because your hair is looking a bit thicker, a little fuller. More than usual, even though it's long. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna brush that back here. I want to make sure I can part it correctly. I want to see exactly where the longest part of the hair is. Okay. Thank you. that they don't use any really kind of quality hair styling products or any, I don't know, decent quality like shampoo. So I really like that you go out of your way to use like nice products and take care of your hair. I think that's really nice. Yeah. Okay. Does it feel a lot lighter on your head now? A few more little trims. In the mirror over here. And what do you think? Mm-hmm. Yeah. How does the top feel? Does it feel thinned out enough? Short enough for you for warm weather. Okay. And you know, we can always do it shorter next time. Or if you decide you want it a bit shorter, you can come back in tomorrow. I think it suits your face. So, I think we should continue doing this one. How does that look and feel? Yeah, I think you look wonderful. You are by far my best looking customer. Yeah. No, I'm serious. And the sweetest. You're always so nice. So I appreciate that. Okay. Well, I think fresh new haircut, so anyone will fall in love with you, and anyone will want to be your friend, because you look that good. Alright, well, I look forward to seeing you again next time. Bye. Hi everyone. I wanted to say a big, special thank you